I'm going with you.
What do you have?
Holt's Mall.
Be careful, be careful. It takes three weeks to be cured.
It looks fine to me.
Yeah, it looks fine to you, but it just looks fine. It hurts a little bit. But it's not Holz Maul.
It is.
Now, Holz Maul is, Holz Maul means wooden mouth.
No, it means shut up.
Yeah, but it's Holz Maul.
Holz Maul.
Yeah. Holz Maul. Holz Maul. Holz Maul.
Yeah. You've got loads of gadgets, haven't you?
What? Yeah, I have a lot of. Yeah, you like that?
Fantastic!
This is.
I like that one.
You like that, yeah.
Sorry, go on. You
but
carry
she was,
on.
She's world champion, you know.
And you hit her. How could you do that?
I hit. Yeah. Should I show you?
No.
Yeah,
no.
Yeah. Can ich hier zeigen? It was just, you know, she hit me so hard. In the end of the fight, I thought, come on. I did it like he did sometimes. Know him?
Who's that?
You don't know him?
No. Hey! Why should I know him? Is that bad?
Yeah.
Does everybody know him? Yeah.
Uns erzählt der Bohlen immer, man kennt ihn weltweit, oder? Yeah, he's telling us, it's Dieter Bohlen. He's telling us he has hits all around the world.
Oh, you don't know him? Heard of him, no, sorry.
Yeah, this. Share. This is Dieter Bohlen. This is a song.
It's great.
You heard this song before?
No.
Sherry Lady?
No.
Yes.
I'm only 25.
Yeah, okay.
Is it like from way back? Is it from way back?
Yeah, it's very. If you meet him, it's dangerous if you're under 25. Yeah.
Why is he one of those?
He likes young girls.
Oh dear. Yeah, yeah.
It's another song from Dieter Bohlen is called You're My Heart, You're My Soul. Know that one?
No.
No. Better.
It's better. Is it? Yeah. Is it? All right. All right.
Yeah. This was his. You want to get to know his former girlfriend?
What's this one? Oh my God! It's me. It's
Liebe Deutschland.
Yeah.
Have you pressed them all yet?
Yeah, sometimes. Yeah.
Okay, I won't press them all.
This is one of the forthcoming big pop stars.
Ah.
Yeah.
No, she's not.
Looks a bit like you.
She looks like.
Yeah,
the same. Another one.
Like, yeah, but I have this here. It's fantastic, this cover. Oh, it's a bit zerknickt here. I love this cover. Was it real water here?
Yes!
Yes, it was.
Yes.
Okay. Let's talk about your new single. The new single is called, we have here our home shopping window.
Ja,
hier ist unser Homeshopping-Ding. Das ist das absolute Super Melanie B Sammelpack, das Album Hot und die aktuelle Hitsingle Feel So Good. Auch getrenntlich erhältlich. Auch getrennt erhältlich. I mixed something. Okay. I mixed the words.
You've got good English. Actually, I'm trying
you think
to learn
I'm talking
a little
English?
Bit of German.
No, you can say Holzmaul.
Yeah, but yeah. I know all the rude words. Yeah.
The rude words, which one? Can you tell us some more German rude words?
It's really disgusting. No, yeah, I'll leave it. No, I'll leave it.
Tell me.
No, I'm going
to
leave it.
I'm used to it.
No, I can't tell you.
Come on. Holzmaul.
No, I'm not. I'm not.
Come
I'm going to hand some of the eggs out to your audience.
Yeah, okay.
Should I have some eggs?
Tell us some of the rude words.
It starts with ick.
What?
Ick Ben. Is it ick Ben?
What?
Oh, I don't know.
I cannot understand you.
I don't know.
So,
come on,
don't hier nicht aus der Affäre ziehen.
I'm giving out some eggs.
Komm, Mel B, komm her.
What's
come here,
saying?
Mel B. Sonst mache ich dir während der Sendung noch ein Tattoo hinten
auf. I fed your audience, they looked hungry.
Okay, Holzmaul ist, wissen wir jetzt schon.
Come and have a look at these people.
Mel,
here. Look.
Come on here, Mel.
Sorry. Sit.
Let's
Are you
see
married?
I'm not married, no.
No?
but I'm what you call
courting.
Yeah, I'm gay.
Are you? Fantastic. Who do you fancy? Yeah,
my new boyfriend is George Michael.
Don't lie. I know his boyfriend.
Are you not his boyfriend?
Yeah.
It's not me.
No, it's not.
Oh, wie schade. No.
Are you really gay?
No.
Oh. I believed you, actually. I believed
yes.
you.
That's. Doesn't matter. No, I'm not gay.
It's all right if you are.
But I'm not.
It's fine to tell them. Yeah. I'm sure they won't mind.
I'm not!
Alles klar?
So, jetzt müssen wir aber mal. So what is your current last name? Is it B C G D?
Brown
E F E G?
Well, I got married, yeah. And then I changed my name to Gulzar.
Okay,
then
so
I got
then
divorced.
It was G. Okay.
G.
Okay.
Also, and then I got divorced. Yeah. So I had enough of that. So I'm now Brown.
Hatte der Mann, der hieß mit G am Hintern, G hinten, und dann hat sie wieder geschieden und dann hat sich wieder B hinten dran gemacht.
I'm B.
Okay, you B.
I'm back to B.
Okay, you B, I'm gay.
So that's yeah, it. There you go.
Okay, so let's watch a piece of your video. An Ausschnitt aus dem neuen Video, it's called Feels So Good. No. Good song. Very good song. Maybe. Yes. Is it? Is there another Spice Girl album coming, or is there?
There might be at some point next year.
But the band, you didn't split.
No.
Also, Spice Girls gibt's natürlich weiter.
And we manage ourselves, and we're really good friends.
Ah, okay.
But this year we're all concentrating on our own individual stuff.
Okay, also dieses Jahr machen sie alle ihre eigenen Sachen, aber sie verstehen sich weiterhin sehr gut. Es ist alles dufte. Es gibt weiterhin die Gewürzmädchen. In German, it's Gewürzmädchen.
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 I know, what does
doesn't
that mean?
Doesn't have the same ring.
He's
no?
saying no.
Yeah, it's into spice.
What does it mean?
Spice Girls. Spice is Gewürz.
I don't believe you. What does it mean?
No, spice is Gewürz.
Tell me what it
yeah.
means. Tell me what it means. What does it mean?
Gewürz.
Gewürz.
Gewürz. Gewürz. Paprika.
God, you no, you're funny, huh?
Salt.
He
pepper.
Means he doesn't know what it means.
Gewürz. It's Gewürz. Gewürz.
That's not very good, is it?
Yeah. It's Gewürz. Gewürz.
So, I don't believe you.
Do you know, so you live in England at the moment?
Yeah, I live just outside of London in the country
okay,
where it's all
in the country.
Calm and yes, green and lovely.
And do you know Trigger Happy TV? Yes, you know.
Yes, that. I do, yeah.
Yes,
I like that.
Yeah, this is following our show. And Madame Ten, direkt nach unserer Sendung.
He's very funny, obviously.
Yeah, Trigger Happy TV. Und hier ein kleiner Ausschnitt für Sie. Auch überraschend war es für mich, surprising for me that it was you in that bunny costume there.
It was. Yeah. Damn, you blew my cover.
Im Hasenkostüm, das war sie eben. Yeah. Okay, I already showed you a new single. Feels So Good. It's a very nice song.
Lucky.
I wish you luck with your new single and give my regards to the rest of the Gewürzmädchen.
Gewürzmädchen. I don't believe you.
Yes,
I'm gonna find
it's
out
Gewürzchen.
What that means.
Go to the market tomorrow. You feel here Gewürzstände überall. It's
I know.
The Gewürzmädchen.
Know.
Yeah, they look different here. The Gewürzmädchen. They are called the Jakob sisters in Germany.
I don't believe
Leben, ja.
Okay. But thank you for coming. Thank you for coming. Ladies and gentlemen, Mel B. Mel B. Stay here. Stay here for a second. Okay. Am Montag, meine Damen und Herren, unser Titelverteidiger bei uns in der Show. Unser Titelverteidiger. Dann aus der Lindenstraße, Miss Buffo. Und am Montag, Shaggy. Mr. Boom Bastard. Shaggy on Monday. Und jetzt nochmal für Sie. Yes, yes. Und jetzt nochmal für Sie, MC Maxi Bieber in the house. Check it out. Vielen Dank fürs Zuschauen.
Come on, Maxi Bieber, kick it.
Guten Morgen, liebe Zuschauer. Wir sehen, hier passiert so einiges im Hintergrund.